Keep it there, please.
Now we're wondering which button was done up.
When I wrote it, I thought, well, it's really sort of magical. It's just a nice song, you know, and it's funny that, I mean, it's been covered in Mexico, and that's a really sweet, like, this Mexican girl band, and it's just this really sweet version, and then you hear the Eminem version, and you're like, you know, it's just like the opposite, and, you know, equally great. And anyway, I think it's great. I just think it has a nice effect on people.
No. I need more things to do.
It was like, you know, what are you doing? You're my little sister, you're not capable of this. And I mean, he was pretty disheartening about it, but in a way I think that's what drove me to do it, because he was just like, there's millions of great singers in the world, you know, why are you doing this? And so I sort of had a point to prove, so that's what I'm doing. I love working with him. I mean, it's like we're very calm together, and he fills in a lot of gaps for me. And saying, you know, he doesn't play any music, but he's a brilliant lyric writer, and it's so great having someone you can write with, you know, that sort of, I mean, lyrics I find the hardest, you know, so it's nice when he can do that. And because he's my brother, nobody can tell which lyrics are his and which are mine.
Cars and Dido.
Concept of the video is kind of to me about like that very simple things can be very meaningful, very big things, very what some people consider fantastic or grandiose things can be very unmeaningful to a certain person. So it's kind of like she's singing about this, I guess, love, and nothing else matters. She's completely distracted and lost, and so her behavior becomes quite unconventional and, you know, doesn't obey traffic laws or any laws.
The best thing is just that feeling of, you know, you really are, it's like stress goes away, and that you can be really tired and really stressed out, but you're absolutely doing what you love and you're having that opportunity, and actually when things become successful, you just feel like you have a future in it, you know, because when I started doing this, I thought, might not last, you know, it's that whole thing. I really now know that I'm going to get to make another album, and that's a really lovely, calm feeling.